कृष्णे स्वधाम उपगते धर्म ज्ञानादिभिः सह कलो नष्टदृशामेष पुराणार्कः अधुनोदितः। नाम संकीर्तनं यस्य सर्व पाप प्रणाशनम्। नाम संकीर्तनं यस्य सर्व पाप प्रणाशनम्। प्रणामे दुःख शमनः तं नमामि हरिं परम्। प्रणामे दुःख शमनः तं नमामि हरिं परम्। हरिं परम् नमामि। गोपिका जीवन स्मरण गोविंदा गोविंदा। As you all know, the Mulund Bhajan Samaj had been conducting Srimad Bhagavata Saptaham regularly during the last week of every year till about 2 years back. In view of the prevailing pandemic and consequent restrictions, we bring you online Divine Upanyasam by Pravachana Tilakam, Damal Sri Ramakrishnan Swami, for 3 days. That is today, 25th December, Friday 26th, and Saturday 27th December, Sunday. Today the first day, and it being the holy Vaikuntha Ekadashi day, a great coincidence indeed. Sri Ramakrishnan will deal with Prahlada Charitam, and tomorrow the topic is Sri Krishna Jananam, both very significant topics from Srimad Bhagavatam. On the third day, 27th December, this being Margari Masam, Sri Ramakrishnan would be rendering the auspicious Andal Vaibhavam discourse. The Upanyasams will start at 7:30 p.m. on all the 3 days. Sri Ramakrishnan is a legend in this field of religious discourses. He has been performing in numerous sabhas, samajams, on various stages, on TV, both in India and abroad, for over 5 decades now. His extremely popular Upanyasam serial program, Nalam Tarum Narayaniyam, was aired on Podigai channel for a span of 5 years. Let us all get immersed in this divine offering, experience spiritual bliss, and be blessed by the Lord, and get relieved from this raging crisis at the earliest. Come, join, watch, and enjoy. Radhe Krishna.